feel like that's the first time I heard Medina's voice.
Let's see where the thugs at. Fuck snoopers. Keep the hoovers out your mouth on locals' grave.
Winked up? What? What is he talking about?
Be advised, Air One has eyes on the gauntlet that was evading from police earlier. Gonna currently at Covent Avenue and Davis Avenue. Everyone's gonna make call outs, making a left hand Roy Low, continuing north down Roy Low Avenue, opposite lanes of traffic. Making a left hand turn onto Innocence Boulevard. Continuing on Innocence Boulevard, getting onto the freeway, opposite lanes of travel, heading westbound Olympic Freeway. Continuing opposite lanes of travel, going down to the lower, continuing back onto the freeway. Down La Porta Freeway. Still continuing opposite lanes of travel on La Porta Freeway.
Got him.
Not getting
away from me, bro.
Going across the Porta Bridge, heading eastbound.
You got it. He not getting past you, and he not getting past everyone.
Where we at there?
Continuing eastbound Elgin Freeway Avenue. Elgin Field Freeway, sorry.
I say,
going for Cypress Blast right now. Almost went out a little bit. By Elborough Boulevard.
We're going to be heading towards Mirror Park shortly.
Oh my god. Vic is occupied times two. One driver wearing a white t-shirt, one passenger wearing a red sweat jacket.
Still continuing northbound Elijah Field Freeway. Opposite lanes of travel. Going off-road. Back on the freeway.
Stay with him.
He merged the left fork, opposite lanes of travel.
Stay left, stay left, stay left. He's crashing. He's getting fucked up here with this tunnel. Crash right there too.
Heading north LS Freeway.
I'm on top speed.
Just went off road up the Los Santos Freeway.
Stay with it.
Heading back southbound Sonora Road. Still heading southbound Elgin Avenue. Coming up to the mechanic shop now. Made a merge right hand, Spanish Avenue.
This head wasn't having issues, boy, that would have been great, cuz.
Still continuing westbound, spawning Spanish Avenue. Cutting across the park. Now on Oriota Drive. Heading southeast Portola Drive. Merge right onto Palomino Avenue.
Hey guys, have a shots fired there that he's hitting towards right now, so be careful. Get behind us.
Made a right-hand turn on the Lindsay Circus. Made a merge left, turning left onto South Rockford Drive. Made another left onto Palomino.
Stay on his ass, Cobra. Stay on his ass.
Still continuing north on Palomino Avenue. Made a U-turn, heading 1015 into a pole.
I made the crash, okay.
Now heading northbound, making a left onto the freeway, obsolete travel. Heading southwest to Del Piero Freeway.
Hell.
Huh? Still continuing.
Okay.
Made a left on the North Rockford Drive.
Right, right, right.
Still heading north Rockford Drive.
Blame this buddy up, man. I'm a tad bit faster, bud.
He's in the water.
Vehicle's still being dragged.
He just came
down
out of the vehicle. 10-4, he's in the water. He's now swimming.
Let me out!
He's under the bridge at the moment.
Damn it!
shot right here, I'm going on the side.
Hands, show me your hands! I got them right here in the bush, I got them right here. Hands! Show me those hands! Come on, man, hey! Don't you do nothing! Don't you do nothing! He's taking off. Gonna be slowly behind him. He's coming back up to the highway. Other side of the highway.
Down for it.
I can't fucking run because I got this goddamn injury.
Get against the car.
Oh yeah, go! Move, please!
Start reaching.
I'm almost positive it's the same dumbass that ran me over earlier.
Get on the fucking ground now, or you will be teased. 3, 2, taser.
He's taking off. Suspect got back in the water.
Let's go, 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 go. I'm gonna follow him on the road.
Yeah, that car ain't going anywhere, so I think we'll be fine. Keep eyes on him in the water still. He's going down. He's about to hit a waterfall down. I don't know if he'll make it. Going all the way down, because I don't think he's gonna give up anytime soon. He's stuck in the current.
I'm gonna head back up to the top of the road.
He's still stuck going along. Make your way down to the actual riverbank over where the, looks like by the swampland. Up before the military airbase, the Sancuda airbase.
What are we at?
On the road sign, trying to make my way over there.
Ain't no way. All I gotta say.
Green Lincoln 01, we're 1019 to the station with 1015.
We're gonna be right before the swamp. Underneath some bridge here, underneath the bridge on Route 68. He's gonna be continuing. He's fighting the current. He's losing big time. I think he might have died. Oh, disregard. Still swimming. Out here by the riverbank.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna be back on land.
Well, I can't taste him while he's in there. Can't use my nightstick.
Hang on, officers.
Okay, he's knocked out.
Cuff him up and drag him out of there.
You got one in custody? Yeah, here goes another dumbass thing Martinez did.
Provide him some medical aid and I get him up.
Suspect don't. Wait, suspect's head pop.
Oh.
I mean, he's not fucking here. Do you see him? Okay.
Instead of driver code 0.
Bro, like all that just for this. All that for this, bro.
Where's fuck. Not on duty right now. God damn it.
Ooh.
I was gonna fucking tell Grant about this one. Hey.
Come on, who's the best driver, man? I'd say a Johnson.
Yes. Fucking ran me over. He dragged me.
Who's the best driver, Johnson? Who's the best driver, Johnson?
Me.
What's it? Relax. No one has yet to get away from me. Come on now.
No one has yet to get away from me either.
Cause you don't drive.
Only when I have stolen the car.
Doesn't matter for performance, anything. I'm on it.
Well, you had assistance
earlier. Yeah, that's true.
What happened?
You said he had
almost blocked us in.
Oh.
That's assistant. Cadet almost blocked us in when he had ran into that wall back over there on Prosperity.
What was it like up there in the sky, man?
Oh, I love it.
Sometimes you know, with these radio call-outs with yours, you sound like you're bored. I don't know.
No.
He does sound like he's dead up there.
Wait, he just sounded so tired and bored. He's going, incorrectly.
I want to make sure I'm correct. Like, when I'm on the street names and stuff, and I have to look through the GPS on the camera.
I mean, for me, it's more of a my brain. It's no, my mouth moves faster than what I'm thinking or seeing. If that makes sense. So, like, I stumble on a lot of words before they articulately come out of my mouth.
I've been living here for 10 years.
Back my days.
I don't know if you guys want to just put a warrant out for him, and then we'll pick him up, or,
Do we even know who he is?
You can get his car. His car is probably registered to him.
No, it's fucking... Martinez.
Oh, then we just get him. We use his actual name and just go from there. I can get it. Why is Martinez letting his gun, his car out to the fucking?
Oh no! Also, there was a group of individuals where the shots fired was said that he comes around them a lot and gives them gifts. I don't know if you want to look into that. Or not.
Gives them gifts? What kind of gifts?
I don't know. They didn't explain. He just said that. Why don't y'all come here and give us gifts like fucking Martinez does? And I was like, well, one, I don't like him, and two, I don't know y'all.
It's literally Martinez. Anything is possible.
I've arrested him before.
Of course.
Well, how are we to get started on the world? Yeah, no. Pretty teamwork, guys.
I just put something up for him and we'll pick him up. He has no pass. Or should I just fucking... The dude's not coming back. Why? Just gulag him.
He comes back for me.
Yeah, he comes back for me.
No, I'm talking about like he's not coming back after his hack pop.
Okay.
One Ben in the past. I mean...
Do you know for sure it was a
hip-hop? Yeah, it shows hip-hop.
You know what kind of time he was on, bro? Like, he crashed so many times, flipped so many times, was in the water.
This dude flipped about 8 times.
My thing is, how do you get a hip-hop all the way out here in the county where there's nothing?
After all that, like, you drove through the city like a motherfucking madman, and then you hip-hop out here? Like, what the fuck?
Oh, yeah,
you swam half the river?
He was having major head issues the whole time.
Yeah, he was.
Put a warrant out for him. Should be easy to pick up.
You want me to do it since I'm riding passenger?
They're driving together anyway.
Now let them do it. Let Knox do it.
Stop over here. I didn't even ride you over.
You literally dragged me by my arm. I have to go to the hospital now. I literally couldn't chase him because I got dragged.
You got proof, though.
Yes, it's body cam. You must forget my body cam is always live, buddy.
Are you trying to blackmail me right now?
Ain't no blackmail. I ain't asked for nothing. Now, if you offering your life, then that's a different story. Why? You stopped the car.
Don't play with me. We're out here in the middle of nowhere, bud. Okay.
Okay, my quick draw is a lot faster than yours.
I'm ready to do you right now and say disregard shots fired.
Oh, okay. I will put you 9 feet under just to make sure that the dogs can't smell you.
I will ask actually gave you to the dogs to have them eat you.
Is the vehicle black or white?
It was a white.
Why does the car turn black?
It had the opposite of the Michael Jackson disease.
Let's come over here. We'll be in the where he bailed out.
No. He said I'm fucking turn black. I mean, it probably rusted from sitting in that shit for so long. Goddamn.
We have a car speeding from the area right now. We're chasing it. I believe it's taking you out with the vehicle pursuit. We're gonna be north on Innocence Boulevard. Let me get Innocence over here.
Yeah, no, I'm talking about the guy now. With the deep horse.
Get out, get out, get out. I'm chasing the passenger right now. The driver's still going.
The deep horse is Medina.
No.
Vehicle's gonna be going east on Strawberry Avenue. We're right here by the BJ Smith Park.
Look at this. Look how slow I'm running now, man.
The alley right here between BJ Smith and Forum Drive. They're hopping out at the compound.
So you wanna go down there? So it. We gotta search it though, as a sad part. We gotta take it to the hospital, otherwise I won't be able to.
You have to stop that Forum Drive out front. Continuing on Forum Drive towards the clothing store. Coming through the alleyway, now behind the clothing store. Vehicle is now heading north on Elgin Avenue.
Have there ever been an officer involved shooting yet or not?
Depends, like
just
getting shot
Major
at
Square,
or just shooting.
Heading towards the pillbox.
Yes it has. Chief actually got shot at.
Appears to be pulling into pillbox.
Yeah, Chief Taylor. Yeah, up in Mirror Park, remember? Oh, no, you went on
to he dropped somebody off. Now he's going opposite lanes of travel on the freeway. The Del Piero Freeway, heading westbound.
No, he was going right away.
Yeah, I'm going to make the train.
I need some assistance over here at Chamberlain Hills. I seen one go inside of an apartment at the Austin apartment complex on Forum Drive.
I got him. I think everyone pulled off anyways. Yeah, everyone pulled off.
We have any SWAT? Or is it just me? 429 is part of it as well. Let's see, we're gonna be breaking from Arrow 1, going to our Mission 102, show me a route to Home Drive, Veterans Staff, Kirkus.
already breached. You guys already tried breaching?
Yeah. Oh, we're going in, right?
It doesn't fix
the skis. Okay, let me have Alright. Cool. There's two y'all.
I think we should have shotgun point, right?
Yeah, Johnson. Actually, no, we got Knox. Johnson, stay outside. Knox, you go. Come with us inside. The shotgun. All you right. Have point.
What's up for?
We shooting the doorknob off.
Let me outside, Chief.
And then. Yeah, you two stay outside.
Gotcha.
Careful with this. Hey.
You want the cadet?
Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is. There he is.
Yo, stop moving. Stop moving, man. Stop moving.
There's a car out here. It's the same car that was driving away, so be careful.
I got the door at shotgun point. We get him in cuffs. We still gotta clear the house.
Yeah, the driver of the original car is swinging around the area right now, so be careful.
Yeah.
We're gonna go in.
All right, we're gonna go in.
I got a suspect running in the back alley here. He's back here in the park area. He's gonna be black pants, black hoodie, Ghostbuster on the back.
All right, yo, Johnson, you want to? Are you coming in with us so we can clear it real quick?
I thought Knox was gonna be here to go with you, but I'll go in. I'm tripping.
This guy.
I'm not sure he went. I was going.
Yeah, was he shirtless?
Do you want to see the other officers that breach? What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo,
what's up?
I didn't see nobody in here, so I thought I was in here alone.
Nah, we're in here.
Yeah, if there's any units available, can you go back to the original scene and pick up casing so we can see if they match up to these guns?
Yeah, Knox is on his way.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, I'll head over there in just a minute as soon as we get the suspect in a vehicle.
Yes.
Put him in this charger. Man. Or who's taking this?
What is this?
I'll take
not
it.
Going on. I can't go on my eyes, okay.
I'm gonna put him in your car. He had a lockpick on him, that's all he had.
Alright, yeah, we have 3 guns in the house. As well as some pills and stuff.
Oh, that's okay, yeah, yeah, that's the fucking what's it called? Alright. It's going to the wall. Gonna? That's my son?
Yeah, he had 3 guns in the cabinet.
Got him out already.
Yeah.
At the back wall. You guys got a picture before taking it out the cabin, right? You guys got a picture of it before taking it out the cabin, right?
Yeah. It's in pager.
And please tell me one of y'all put on some damn gloves before grabbing that damn gun.
Yeah, I did.
Listen, if y'all fingerprints on it, then we're kind of fucked there.
Nah, I gloved up. I'm dead.
Are you sure he was on Grove? I thought it was at Rancho.
It might be on Rancho.
I wasn't able to see you on time.
Yeah, go ahead.
Close to the original shots fired area. Denon?
Around Roy Lowenstein and Jamestown, I'm pretty sure. Not exactly. I don't know the exact location.
Cool.
Found it. Yeah,
I'm 20 knots. Them motherfuckers is bad at their job. Bad at their job.
You cocksucker!
Suspect that in your car. Well, I'm gonna close it back up so it's not breached.
To the unit that's at the shooting, are there any, is there anyone down?
We're not seeing any. Still looking around. Alright, let's clear from here, get reports going, and... Yep.
Alright, buddy, you know you want to. out of jail for a minute, I ain't gonna lie.
Corner left, you know?
Yeah, it went to the shooting.
Oh shit, you guys should just GSR test them there. So it doesn't rub off after a while.
These cars got nitrous.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
A car that didn't even have nitrous. Or an engine light. What the fuck? I said car real quick.
No.
Give me a second.